Meanwhile, fire crews in Terre Haute battled another blaze this morning shortly after 7 a.m. Chief Barry says it happened in the 1500 block of 3rd Avenue at a two-story vacant residential structure. That fire was quickly knocked out and there were no injuries. The cause is still under investigation.